वीडियो स्टार्ट करने से पहले सब्सक्राइब करें ऑटो यूथ चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाएं लेटेस्ट कार्स एंड बाइक रिलेटेड वीडियोस देखने के लिए। हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू ऑटो यूथ। दिस इज द ऑल न्यू 2020 विटारा ब्रेज़ा पेट्रोल 1.5। इट यूजेस द सेम इंजन फ्रॉम द सियाज विथ स्मार्ट हाइब्रिड टेक्नोलॉजी। द हेडलैम्प्स हैज बीन रीडिजाइंड विथ ट्विन प्रोजेक्टर्स एंड LED। बिलो वी हैव द फॉग लैम्प। इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द ग्रिल, it get this new chrome treatment up front. Below we have this orange accent with this silver material. So these were the changes we get up front. I think they could have done more changes to differentiate it from the current generation Brezza. Coming to the side profile of the car, it get these nice looking dual tone diamond cut alloy wheels, and the tire size is 215/16R16. It get this stickering saying Brezza proudly. Below that we have these orange accents and side skid plates. Sorry for the disturbance. It get these body cladding as before. The roof of the car has been finished in orange color, so do the rear view mirrors. It get these roof rails which are not functional and is for visual purpose only. Coming to the rear section of the car, the boot has been opened and it has a storing capacity of 338 liters. These are not class leading numbers, but it is a decent storage. If you look below, it has a fake skid plate with reflectors on either side. Let me close the boot first. So it get this subtle spoiler which is finished in orange, rear wiper and rear defogger. The internal of the tail lamp has been redesigned. Now it get LEDs instead of the normal bulbs. In the center we have this thick chrome slab with Vitara Brezza written on it. It get the smart hybrid badging on the right. Coming to the rear seats of the car, there is no change in terms of rear seat space. It gets an armrest and the seats have been finished in orange contrast. Coming to the front seats, these are now finished in leather and fabric. The interior gets these orange color accents. Around the console, it gets the same Maruti Smart Play infotainment system. Same treatment has been given to the aircon vents. Below the touch screen, we have the climate control system. We have this push button start system on the right. The another major change happens to be the automatic gearbox. It gets a 4-speed torque converter unit borrowed from the Ciaz. Apart from that, it gets storage spaces in the armrest and twin cup holders as usual. These were all the changes the interior of the Vitara Brezza gets. The expected price for the Vitara Brezza is in between 7 lakhs to 10 lakhs depending upon the variant. So it won't be available in the diesel anymore. Thank you so much guys for watching the video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to the Autoyouth channel. I'll be coming up with more Auto Expo videos.